Tell me, did Freud himself ever analyze you?
Yes, I submitted quite a lot of my dreams to him. And so did he.
And he to you, yes.
Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Do you remember now, at this distance of time, what were the significant features of Freud's dreams that you noted at the time?
Well, that is rather indiscreet to ask, you know. There is such a thing as a professional secret.
He's been dead these many years.
These regards last longer than life. I prefer not to talk about it.